For the warning signs, lying, dropping out of sports, not getting enough sleep, not interacting with family and friends. The internet should not be used as a high-tech babysitter. We need to make sure that when our kids surf the web, they don't.